Hey guys, Becky here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So first things first, ignore my face. It's kind of full of spots, it's red, and I have no makeup on, I have no lashes on, I look ugly, let's ignore it. But for today's video, I am going to be showing you my aesthetic room tour in full. Okay, so when we enter my bedroom, we come to the left of me, and on the left of me, we have my Polaroid friendship wall. We also have my light switch and my keys. And then the next thing is obviously my clothing rack. So on this side of my clothing rack, we have the shelves. On the shelves, we have little boxes for storage. We have photo frames. We have teddy bears. We have a massive unicorn. Up here on the wall, we just have this print that says, "Let the adventures begin." And then we get to the hanger portion of my clothing rack. So on this side, we have the Shine clothing. Then on this side, we have jumpers, hoodies, my dungarees, dresses, skirts, jackets, and hoodies. And we also have extra hangers just in case I need them. And then over in the far corner, we have my chest of drawers. And in my chest of drawers, I obviously have some of my tops, if not all of my tops. We have my socks, my underwear, my bras. And then we have like quite a few of the drawers have a lot of storage in them because I had nowhere to put said things. On top of that, we obviously have my mini fridge. On top of that, we have a thing of staples, A4 paper. I don't know why I have it. I don't use paper whatsoever, so it's just there. Then on top of that, we have my box of scrunchies, my aesthetic box of scrunchies, might I add. It just looks really cute. And then next to it, we have this like file organizer. In here, I just have important documents like passport, bank statements. And then on top of that, we just have my kettle. I don't really use it as much as I used to anymore, but I like to have it just in case. And then we have my alarm clock. That's pretty much all I have over here, other than the lamp behind this that I don't actually use. And we have like a room air freshener diffuser sort of thing. We now have this little corner in front of my chest of drawers. So we have my laundry basket where obviously I put all my dirty clothes, my dirty bed sheets. We also keep a bin bag here. So I have a bin for all of my cotton buds, all of my face wipes and all of that. And then we have this bedside table it used to be, but now it's just like a coffee station. And then as you can see here, we have my keyboard. On top of that, not that you can see, we also have Kermit the Frog, Mr. Kermit the Frog. And also in the far corner here, we actually have a vacuum cleaner, a Hoover, but it doesn't actually work so well anymore. Over here we have my backpacks, my dream catcher, which you guys would have seen in my last video. Then above this backpack, I have a, what do you call it? It's a funeral program. It's my grand's funeral program. And on it, I've also put a picture Polaroid of Oreo because she passed away. at the beginning of lockdown. And for this part of my room, we have my photo collage kit. If you haven't seen my last video, check it out. I just told you how much it was, how I did it, and things like that. Then we also have this anchor clock next to it. One of my favourite things ever. It's kind of different to regular other clocks. Then we also have my mirror, of course. My jewellery holder, of course. We've got like some of my favourite necklaces. These are mainly all the Vampire Diaries necklaces, apart from two of them. One of them is like a crystal and one of them is a cross, but favourite ever. Then we also have this like moon ceramic thing. It's hard to explain it. We have some of them downstairs and they just look really cute. So I thought it looked really cute right here. And then obviously we have my shelves. On the bottom shelf, we have two photo frames. We have one that says self-care is a priority and necessity, not a luxury. And then we have my Just Wing It saffron makeup brush holder. We have a candle, and then we have some body sprays behind this photo frame, and this photo frame has Lizzie Saltzman in it because she's a queen. Then we have my second shelf, and up here we have a unicorn. We have a Bluetooth speaker. We have a mini Mickey mug. We have a hamster food bowl, and then we have a room spray. And right on the very top, we have some snow globes, which are really cute and I really like them. In the corner we have the old printer that used to be downstairs. We bought a new one because we thought this one was broken, but then my dad fixed it, so I decided I would have it, so I didn't have to use the downstairs printer, because I actually have no idea how to work the downstairs printer. So obviously I have this printer, and then I have my laptop. I keep it open a little bit because I actually use it as my charging dock for my phone, so I have my charger USB plugged into it. And then here behind my curtain we have my Lulabelle's hair extensions. I just hung them up so they're easy to access. I don't wear them all the time because they are really heavy. Then also we have a cup of stationery. There's a bunch of pencils in here. There's a few gel pens, some highlighters. Then we have my BB-8 cup and my Avengers Endgame cup. I love those. They are my favourites. So, you know, I just have them as a little display sort of thing. The rest of my dressing table. So we have this I'm Still Here Bitches I Know Everything a mug with a bunch of scissors in there. We've got hair scissors and regular scissors. We have my hairbrush. We have this photo CD. I don't really know what's on it. And then we also have this little notebook. It says all good things are wild and free. And I've just got a few drawings in there. That's from like when I was in college in like 2016. I haven't really opened it or used it since. Then we have my Girl Power cup. I put my iced teas in this, my iced hot chocolates. Then we also have this other cup bottle thing, and it says hydrate, feel great. I don't really use that so much anymore. And then I don't know if you can tell, but behind it I just have two teddies sitting on the radiator, because why not? Okay, here we have my bed area. Obviously you can see my bed right here. And then we have this like double bedside table. It's because I didn't really have anywhere to put both of these things, so they're now like both a double bedside table. But we have this storage unit here. On top of that, we have this like organizer box sort of thing. In there, we have my phone cases, my glasses, my nail glue. And then obviously we have my fan right here. Then in front of this thing, we have a quotes book and a notebook. Then obviously at the back here, I have a bedside table. And on this wall here, we have a medicine cabinet. Top of the medicine cabinet, we have my secret stash sprays. Love those. We also have my DVD racks here. I'll show you that closely in a minute. And then we have my But First makeup print. Love that. Then we also have my I Don't Mind print. I absolutely love that. Then over here above my bed, we have some prints. My Dreamcatcher, and it's so cute. I love it. Absolutely love it. Okay, so as you can see, here's my DVDs. There's some more DVDs and a few DVDs there. I also have my Echo Dot there as well with some Polaroids. We have my TV. It's a little TV, but it's fine. It does good things. I can still watch TV or whatever. Over here, we obviously have my mirror with my little globe light. Then we obviously have behind my door. Behind my door, we have this LGBT flag on the door. We also have my dressing gown, but my dressing gown doesn't really fit me anymore. So obviously, we have my meet and greet door here, which is really cute, and I really like it. That is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a massive thumbs up. If you've never seen this face here before on YouTube, click the subscribe button and turn on my post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video, and I'll see you in my next video.